to start the second round. Under all that dirt. Nice shooting, Tex. Seeing someone good out here is a breath of fresh air. I'll be tied up in a tree and left for the bears. You're a damn good shot. But I got something for you only I could crack. You climb up that silo and wipe your feet, mind you. And get a better vantage, nice and high. I'll send up some balloons as targets. You wouldn't believe the squeaky wheels I had to grease for the helium gas. Impress me and hit the balloons as they go up. In all the years since the dust went up, I'm the only one that's been able to get them all.
Okay, lead the way. every inch of this county before I die.
To release the rest. Bump! Like a soft baby gunshot.
Things are gonna change now that you're here. I know.
One of them balloons to release the rest. Like a soft baby gunshot!
Hey there.
$3 bill, you've done it! Better than I expected.
We gotta watch out for each other now, more than ever.
Was not planning on that. You got a good eye in your skull. You got some spark to you and no mistake. More than I expected. And when there's too much spark, oh, that's how you get wildfires. How about we try something trickier? After all, balloons and helmets don't shoot back, now do they? Or try this one on for size.
You
been through worse. Finders keepers.
Well, I'll be.
What was that?
Not half bad, kiddo. You make me feel warm with hope for the future and all that bunk. Gotta admire them that can improvise in a tight spot. Cause courses is easy. Targets that don't scurry around are honey cake. Now, moving targets, oh, loud, rude, hyper-violent, disrespectful hooligans, those are some targets. You, boy, you're sharp, quick-witted, and a lightning shot. Quite the combination to have in a respectful young person. I don't see it too often these dusty odd days. Everyone needs someone looking out for them out here. Even me, once in a blue moon. You consider me part of the family. I'll look after you, kiddo. Maybe I'll collect some more highwaymen skins for the quilt I'm making. Oh, you'll never know if I'm kidding.